Hello friends, innikana quotes. Stop saying I wish, start saying I will. Kandipa nama nenacha nammala edhiyum sadhikka mudiyum. So innikana questions ku poidalam. The first question is, a zero level detector is a option A, comparator with a sine wave output. Option B, comparator with a trip point referenced to zero. Option C, peak detector. Option D, limiter. The second question is, the center frequency of a band pass filter is always equal to the option A, bandwidth. Option B, minus 3 dB frequency. Option C, bandwidth divided by Q. Option D, geometric average of the critical frequencies. Marakkam unga answers comment box la comment pannidunga. Thank you.
Hello everyone, today we have discussed about vector magnetic potential. Scalar magnetic potential exists if there is no current enclosed, that is closed line integral of H dot dl is equal to zero. If current is enclosed, the potential which depends upon current element is no more scalar, but it is vector quantity. Since the divergence of a vector is a scalar, vector potential is expressed in curl, that is del dot B is equal to zero. So the magnetic flux density B is equal to del cross A, where A is magnetic vector potential. Take curl on both sides of this equation, del cross B is equal to del cross A. By the identity equation, del cross A is equal to del dot A minus del square A. But del cross A is equal to mu J. The curl of magnetic flux density B is equal to the product of permeability of the medium and current density J. So the equation becomes del dot A minus del square A is equal to mu J. Del cross A value is replaced by this, and del cross B value is replaced by this. So this equation becomes del dot A minus del square A is equal to mu J. For the steady DC, this del dot A value is equal to 0. Then this equation becomes minus del square A is equal to mu J. The whole term will be cancelled. Then this del cross A is written in vector form. How you write this? By using unit vector, we have written easily. So AX vector del square, then AX plus AY vector del square into AY plus AZ vector del square into a set. Here the vector magnetic potential A is written in x, y and z form. So Ax, Ay, Az are the scalar quantities. Ax, Ay vector and Az vector are the unit vectors along the direction x, y and z. Then del is equal to dou by dou form. Del square means dou square divided by dou A x square, then dou A y square and dou A z square. So this is the partial differential parameter. Then is equal to, then right side also written in vector form. So mu is the constant term. So taken outside, the J is expressed in Jx, Jy and Jz form by the help of unit vector Ax, Ay and Az. Here the minus sign is transferred to right side of the equation. Then equating this equation, we get del square Ax is equal to minus mu Jx. Then del square A y is equal to minus mu jy. Then del square A z is equal to minus mu jz. The product of unit vector ax and ax is equal to 1. The product of unit vector ay and Ay is equal to 1. The product of unit vector Az and Az is equal to 1. So we have taken this dot product value for unit vector in the same direction. The result is equal to 1. They are in the form of Poisson's equations. Poisson's. From the above equations, the vector magnetic potential can be written as Ax is equal to mu divided by 4 pi the volume integral of Jx divided by R into differential volume. Similarly, we have calculated this value for Ay is equal to mu by 4 pi volume integral of Jy divided by R into differential volume. Then Az also is equal to mu divided by 4 pi the volume integral of Jz divided by R into differential volume. Here Jx, Jy and Jz are the current density at x, y and z axis. Then the magnetic vector potential can be expressed in general form. Mu A is equal to mu by 4 pi triple integral of J by R into dV. So we combine all the axes x, y and z axis. Symbol to write A is equal to the constant term mu divided by 4 pi is taken in outside. Then triple integral is equal to volume integral. Then symbol to write the ratio of current density to the radius or value with respect to differential volume. So this is the value for vector magnetic potential. Thank you.